And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 campaign slash gameplay. Currently in the tunnel where we last left off. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into playing some more Dying Light 2.
Ooh. We are waiting, Aiden.
Do you have anything?
There are some wires, but it's all flooded. This doesn't look good, Lieutenant. The equipment's been shut down for 15 years.
Keep looking. Hopefully that's not the reason for the short circuit.
Someone was here. They yanked out the cord. Whoever could get past that must have been pretty limber. Damn. Someone must have locked that door.
Hey, somebody's in here. It's him! Get him!
Surround him.
Thank you.
Jack Matt's leash?
Save it for your trial, just before they cut your head off.
Do you really think that's how this is going to play out, Lieutenant? Lucas's death was just the beginning.
You admit you had him killed. Take him.
Why does his death bother you? You're not enjoying your new role. New status, new challenges, new possibilities. Don't I deserve a thank you for making this possible?
Nicely put. Now enough of your crap. Cuff him, Pepper.
I'm glad you finally joined us.
Shut up, Walt.
Now, give back what you stole from me. Give back the key boy, or you will all die.
Fuck! Pepper! What are you waiting for? Kill him! You've done.
The little boy wants to pretend he's a grown-up, but he's no grown-up, just a precious little boy.
Walt has the GRE key.
This is it, Walt. I'm coming for you.
Sorry about that. We had to pause for a second because my mic decided to turn off and I couldn't figure out why the headset would turn off. Oh, wouldn't turn back on.
Yeah. steady!
So I'm going to go ahead, figure out this jump. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.